The following contest is an Iron Woman match, and it's for the WWE Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from New York, the Savage Jennifer Walters.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here, and this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
And Byron, it's almost as if she's literally beaming with pride each time she steps into the ring.
And good for her, my goal, though, I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
Which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
She's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career. Well, she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing. Iron Man match means the victor has to earn the most falls within the time limit. That can take place via pinfall, submission, or disqualification in a countout. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Taking off from the ropes. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Come into play for this matchup.
Well, if a competitor can dictate the pace of the match, they can control things enough to get a fall and possibly another.
But pacing is mission critical. Oftentimes, your opponent's thinking the same thing you are. Go for the quick fall and play defense.
Flying. Whoa, look out.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. Firm control.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Oh, stop, stop, stop.
And the forearm smash.
Four.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Five.
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
Six.
She's still got a lot of fight left in her.
All the way up and the crossbody.
Shoulders down. And the referee stops the count before two.
Not even a near fall there.
Made her pay for her mistake.
The superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar's doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in it now. That offense taking a toll on her.
Steering attention to the neck.
She can end it here.
One, two,
oh, by a hair.
Her will to not give up fully on display.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And a stomp
to the gut, too. Ooh, well measured.
This could do it. She breaks the count quick.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. One is headed outside, guys. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Two.
And just eating a knee on the reversal.
Superman punch.
Three.
Throws her back in from ringside.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Boom, what a punch. She's starting to drag a little bit. In an Iron Man match, you have to work. She got her down. Is this it? To the ropes.
Lands a body shot.
Tied up with a ripcord.
Torn down with a lariat.
Right to the knee. And now she's getting routed.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Reversal! Can she capitalize? And here we go! Oh, yes.
That's gonna hurt.
Can it be capitalized on?
She sneaks a ball there.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
Suplex. You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Enabled to counter.
Uh-oh.
Sidekick. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors? Up into the torture rack.
Beast job.
Leave the night light on for her, because this is over.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
And a Ooh. Stop to the gut, too.
Uh-oh.
She turns it right around with a counter.
From behind. Back suplex.
Spinebuster. Now she continues to come up with ways to damage. Big knockdown. Oh, looking for it. Back body drop. Oh, Spinebuster.
Oh, oh, my. The power on display right now is ridiculous. Strength.
This is unreal.
Fighting back with a counter. Punch. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are on a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Again, the torso is punched. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slip.
slower moving now.
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
Arm stop.
And she has gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she's doing a good job carrying out her game plan.
Off the barricade.
Saw that coming.
Punch.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
She's going for it. Still only got one.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
She's tough. Did she get airline miles for that?
This could do it. And she breaks the count.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Not a square shot with the back elbows and
I'm feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
She's trying one more time.
Not into the jaw.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
And they're still in this.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
The target's been acquired once more.
And it was audience with a powerful purpose.
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
She's still in this and scores the late fall.
Oh, launching himself in the ropes.
She's looking for the win.
What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Impressive reversal there.
Running elbow drop
right to the heart.
Disrespectful, my gosh.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
Her body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Kick to the back.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back.
No.
Suplex. Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Playing there. Thrown back in under the ropes.
She is queuing it up again.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
That's got to end it this time around.
And she got it.
Hurry, pump handle. Pump handle cover.
Suplex.
The target's been acquired once more.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
Cover.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
position now.
From the top.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
Ah, impressive counter.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
Just kicks to the jaw.
And she's now in a challenging position.
Now the biggest question is, can she respond? Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And she gets the fall late in the match.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Beautiful arm wringer applied. Oh, by a lariat right to the face.
Smart strategy.
Perched on the shoulders.
Oh! Feast your eyes.
Makes the call.
Do it.
She gets the score late in the match.
Big form.
Lined him up. Oh, and
that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
She's queuing it up again. Big time power slam.
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
She's still in this. He scores the late fall.
Big form.
Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, look at this, pal.
Uh-oh.
Scouted it. Fire back with a punch straight to the face. And she continues to carry on through the pain.
This is reminding everyone of the fighting spirit she possesses.
We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
I agree with you. The referee can only diagnose so much.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense.
Maintain the pressure. Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Hit the ropes.
Oh, what a knee strike.
She looks hell bent on finishing things right now.
Oh!
Somersault plancha!
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Two.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
And did you hear the impact of that? She throws her back in.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Are we about to see it again?
Oh, a knee to the face.
How much more can they endure?
Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex.
Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
She gets the late score.
She's trying one more time.
Oh, vicious knee to the face.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
And she gets the fall late in the match.
Uh-oh.
Great counter.
Savage knee to the face.
Look at that.
Looking for the advantage here.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Punishing power slam.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
She's got an answer for that.
Knee is a lethal weapon.
And that's going to impair her even more.
She can only consume this amount of pain for so long before succumbing to its effects.
It's on the shoulder!
Bobby got finally closes the book.
Shoulders down!
You saw it against the ball.
Measuring it up one more time.
Uh-oh. To reverse that one.
Oh, the point of the elbow.
She got the shoulders down.
She gets the ball.
Big splash.
Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd.
Ooh. She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Watch out.
All the way to the outside.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Two.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
From the top!
Diving left kick! And the cover for the win!
This is it!
With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
Boom! Head kick connects!
Boom! Forearm connects!
Oh yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Perched on the shoulders.
Oh, feast your eyes.
That's got to do it.
That's got to be it. Late in the match, and she has scored. Producing a trampoline.
punches. And a slap to the gut, too.
And she's pushing through the pain to deliver some to her opposite.
On the top!
She did her homework there. Right to the gut.
Ripcord applied. Oh, and a forearm.
Superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I